Forget everything you thought you knew about tokens on Solana, because Token 2022 is about to redefine what you thought was possible. Growth in the Solana ecosystem has been rapid over the last year, and Solana has created a reputation for its ultra-fast processing speeds and low transaction fees. In addition to this, Solana has been working on leveling up the current token program with a new token standard called Token 2022. Let's start by understanding the current token program on Solana. All tokens on Solana, except for the native SOL token, are known as SBL tokens. These tokens have a set of features for minting, transferring, burning, and more. However, as Solana evolves, developers and users need more advanced token functionalities. The current token program, while serving its purpose, has its limitations. These limitations have caused developers to fork the program and build in their own features. Doing this presents challenges for achieving widespread adoption, as it can be risky for existing apps to trust these programs. The programming model on Solana also requires that all programs and accounts are included in the transaction. This gets complicated when working with multiple token programs. In response to this, Solana created Token 2022. Token 2022 is the new and improved version of the token program on Solana. It retains all the features we're familiar with, but it introduces a set of powerful extensions that enhance the token functionality. Token 2022's extensions is where the real magic happens. They allow token creators to customize and enhance their tokens with new capabilities. First, we have transfer fees. This allows for fees on every transfer of a token, giving more financial control over transactions. Then there's transfer hooks, an extension that empowers token creators with additional control over their token transfers. Transfer hooks allow for custom actions to take place whenever a token is transferred. This is particularly useful for managing NFT royalties and enabling custom programs during transfers. Token 2022 also addresses limitations by introducing extensions like interest-bearing tokens, closing mint, non-transferable tokens, and more. Early adopters are already leveraging Token 2022 to enhance their projects. For example, Burn, built on Token 2022, is using transfer fee extensions to reward its holders. Decentralized exchanges like Fluxbeam, wallets like Backpack and Phantom, and tools like RugCheck are already embracing Token 2022 and expanding its adoption within the Solana ecosystem. With Token 2022, Solana is poised to compete with Ethereum and the Binance Smart Chain in the world of token functionality. Solana's speed and affordability, coupled with its innovative features, provide a formidable advantage. As developers, dApps, and wallets embrace Token 2022's capabilities, we'll see a new era of tokenization unfold on Solana, pushing the boundaries of what's possible in the DeFi space. The future of tokenization is here, and it's waiting for you to explore its limitless potential.